Well, welcome to the first floor of this exhibition. There are about 35, almost 40 prints here for you to look at, and then we'll go upstairs and look at the remaining 40. This print is called Gray Ears, and it is probably my favorite print. She's pointing to a thin wooden platform or a kind of staple that remains on cemeteries in Japan. And when you ride a lot of buses or a lot of trains in Japan, you often hear an older people, especially women, speaking of the death of their friends or the sickness and the possible death and passing away of people that they know. This conversation is extremely common in Japan, and it was a little bit annoying to me. So I made this print where her ears are gray from having heard the same death enthusiastic conversation and everywhere. This is a print of myself, following the Japanese birth pattern. I'm a rabbit for 1 year, and I feel like this. This is a print that shows how society often thinks of when there's nothing happening and they love everyone and they love everything and they think it's fantastic. But when something happens that they disagree with, they get extremely upset and extremely worried about it, and want to deal severely with the enemy and cause a lot of chaos in the community. The next two prints are about 50 years old. This was originally designed by my teacher, Tokumitsu Masahiko, but he wanted me to finish designing it and carving it and printing it as a kind of assignment for the carving of that he was very, very good at, very, very famous for. This print also I made in 1970, maybe 1970 or 71. It's of Himeji Castle, where I went several times to take pictures and to do sketches. And this is made from a photograph on a wall that goes around the castle. Okay, these prints were made, some of them in 1970 and in later decades. Let's go upstairs and see some of the newer works. Thank you. The title of this print is St. George and the Dragon. I noticed that in European painting history, there are many paintings using this theme of St. George attacking and killing the dragon. And I thought, well, I can do that also. This print is one of the most difficult prints to print. Doing this design, doing the colors that are fading in and out of each other, took me a very long, long time. And the number of prints I could make came out to be like only perhaps five. But I do like this print very much. This is a print that deals with the future about 3,000 years from now, when human beings will have this kind of a shape, and nature will have this kind of a shape, and the sea will be a disaster. But when there's like fresh water and some music, it'll become like a god. The latest print I've made, and it deals with the kind of society that we will have again in the distant future, when rules will be made so often that we'll wonder, what each one deals with. The title of this is called Another One, and she, or he, and it are looking at this. Thank you. Well, you have seen the exhibition of 50 years worth of work of woodblock prints, and I hope you've enjoyed it. You know, it has been a very, very interesting lifetime so far for me. You know, there'll be more coming up, you know, I'm sure, but I hope that you've gotten some sort of an idea of what I want to say with my work. And even I don't understand the depths of some of my works, because it comes by inspiration, it comes purely by inspiration, especially the newest prints. But I enjoy doing it, I enjoy making them. My interest, as you should probably know by now, is only in woodblock printmaking. Well, thank you very much for taking the time to see all of this. And if you have questions, you can ask me anytime.